just take off and quit fighting at a certain point.
And one thing Pedden has going for him here is that Marquez has hit him a lot, but clearly has not been able to discourage him.
Yeah, Marquez has hurt him sometimes this round, too.
Where's the bucket? Put the bucket.
Stop the fight as Robbie Pedden throws up in his corner. You saw him vomit into the bucket, and you heard Roger Bloodworth say, "You can't fight like that."